Welcome back to CabMaster. Today we're going to talk about split and make even. So the first thing I'm going to do is if I wanted to get two draw units in here, for example, I can delete that. I'll grab a draw unit, put it in there. I can stretch it to fit. And then what I can do is right click and go split down here. And it'll split that in half. So now I've got two exactly the same. If I wanted to, I could move that across and put that over to there. So I've now got two identical size cabinets. The other one I want to show you is if we go onto an overhead unit, I'm going to put in a filler first, filler here, grab an overhead cabinet, one to there. If you hold down control, that will now make that fit. So if you hold down the control button and drop in a cabinet, it will actually shrink it to fit the gap. What I can now do is go highlight, hold down control, click these three cupboards, right click and go make even. What that will do, it'll just make sure those three cabinets are exactly the same. It is that easy. Thank you very much.